What is up, friend? It's Miles here, and I got some awesome stuff to share about Cole Gordon and his seven-figure selling academy. So if you are open to consider getting a sales coach, getting your sales and revenue to the next level, this is for you. Now, before we dig into that, real quick about myself, I'm running a company called Influence and Impact Coaching, and we are known for helping coaches and consultants setting up industry-leading organic marketing systems. So with that in mind, you know, marketing in general, like copy, content writing, and all those kind of things always came natural to me. But when it was about sales, I was lost, right? So I've spent well over six figures for coaches. I've been through the client kit, like the traffic and funnels products, like Client Kit, the Elite Mastermind. I've been through Sam Oven stuff and all of those well-known programs out there. And they were all helpful, but it never solved my sales problem. You know, I was in that constant roller coaster. So sometimes I had incredible weeks where I was closing really, really well. And then in other weeks, I didn't make a close at all. And the worst part about it was that I didn't know why. I didn't have that control. I was going over my recordings, but I didn't really know what I was doing wrong. And this was the worst part about it, right? There, if I can't get the feedback and if I can't really analyze the feedback, it's really hard to move forward. And this, well, yeah, it fucking annoyed me. It annoyed the fuck out of me. So I looked for a coach and I enrolled into Cole Gordon's seven-figure selling academy, and man, oh man, it changed not just my life, it changed my entire business and the life of my employees and everything around it. It was incredible. You know, just coming into the program, what you will get is a call review, and well, Cole will rip you apart, or at least he did it with me. Like, Cole ripped me apart, but this was the thing I needed, right? Cole told me in that call review what I was doing right, what I was doing wrong, and it really helped me understand sales a little better. And then going through the program, having that one-on-one support with Cole, having that group surrounding, having those group calls and all those incredible elements, I was really able to understand sales, right? Normally when you get a script out there, well, you get a script and you maybe get some quick wins, but you never really understand sales, which is entirely different in Cole Gordon's program. I mean, right now I totally understand sales and I don't have to use a script at all. It's all natural, right? I feel like a natural in the sales process. And number one, it's much more fun. Number two, I have total control over my sales conversation. I can go so far that even before I pitch, I know if my prospect will enroll or not, and I know what objections he will bring up further down the line in objection handling. It's incredible. And for me, you know, numbers are great, but more so it is, I love marketing, but I always had those issues with sales because I felt like salesy, sleazy, because I was using that stupid script. And for the first time, I can get into flow state in a sales conversation because I know what I'm doing. It's natural and it's not salesy at all. You know, it's just powerful. And this is what I totally love about the seven-figure selling academy. And even beyond that, you know, Cole Gordon is an incredible entrepreneur. He's an incredible inspiration. I mean, he's crushing it with his business and just having a mentor, having a coach who is so incredible in what he does, is so passionate in what he does, is incredible. So for me, it was one, if not the best investment I've ever made. And as I mentioned, I've spent well over six figures just in the last year into working with some of the biggest names in the industry. You know, all of them. And I didn't really get out of those coachings that what I got out of Cole Gordon's program. So probably if you are looking for a similar transformation, what's probably most appropriate for you is getting in touch with Cole, sending him a message, and maybe jump on a call, because Cole Gordon has those awesome intentions, right? So Cole Gordon will make sure to give you the best next steps. He will tell you what are the next steps for you. And it's just incredible. So I believe most appropriate for you, reaching out to Cole, figuring things out, jumping on a call, and he will change your life if he believes that it is the right thing for you to do. So that's it from my end, and I wish you all the best.